Hello everyone. The paper I'm using for this demonstration is a £140 hot press, which I've stretched and masked. There's a link at the top of your screen to my video on how to stretch watercolour paper properly. At the start of this piece, my intention was to paint a floral painting, but I'm painting intuitively with no reference photo, and I'm being guided by the marks made on the paper and the way the paint merges together. The colours I'm using are quinacridone magenta, indigo, Indian yellow, quinacridone red and white gouache. I hope you enjoy the demo. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.